Good morning, Inspector Judges, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Ahana Mehta from Shed 3 of Vijay Sujanatham School. Today, I would like to talk on Pyat Apart on the theme of SDG3, the UN SDGs, also known as the Global Goals, are 17 goals with 169 targets. All UN member states have agreed to work towards achieving by the year 2030. What are the current challenges? The COVID-19 pandemic has shifted priorities of the health system. Logistics and supplies are disrupted, especially of material and equipment that were imported to date API of essential drugs. Personal protective equipment, to name a few. Way forward, the key elements of the YAN should comply surveillance, YAN diagnosis, case management, infection prevention and control, supply chain and community engagement, support for mental health. Achieving SDG3 will strengthen the national health systems. And I have made a chart for telling you the precautions of COVID-19. These are very, very, very important. Jab saath dega India, tab muskurayega India. Thank you and have a nice day ahead. Stay safe, stay protected, stay at home.